At the North American College in Rome, members of the hierarchy pay last respects to Samuel Cardinal Stritch, who died barely a month after his arrival, to take up duties as the first American prelate elevated to the governing curia of the church. The cardinal will be flown back to Chicago for burial, one of America's outstanding and most beloved churchmen.